Hey guys, I'm in the process of rebuilding an engine and today I will be cleaning my engine pistons from carbon. I've bought myself an ultrasonic cleaner and it is time to test it out. Fill it up with hot water, this will reduce the water boiling time. I've set the temperature to 80 degrees Celsius. To reduce the consumption of cleaning detergents, I will place the piston into the plastic container. All of the cleaning items I had in the garage. After a few tests, I've came up with the following recipe. A bit of gasoline, a bit of kerosene, water, a bit of engine degreaser, and a tiny bit of dishwashing liquid. Now drop the container inside and start the 30-minute procedure. This method will keep the machine clean as well. Not bad. I think another 30 minutes would make it perfect. But I will finish off the cleaning with another solution, the oven cleaner. Yep, oven cleaner. I've seen few old school mechanics were recommending this. Good stuff indeed, works like a charm. Technically you could do the whole job with the oven cleaner alone, but it would take more time and efforts, especially the ring grooves. Now rinse and you are done. Rods were cleaned only with the oven cleaner. I'm happy with the results and the consumption of the cleaning stuff was almost nothing. Thanks for watching, subscribe and follow my 4.6 liter engine build.